I want you to meet this wheelless bicycle that's breaking all the rules and turning heads. Welcome back, friends. This is Armen Harayan from TorqueNews.com. There is a designer and YouTuber known as The Q. He makes interesting bicycles, sometimes square-wheeled bicycles, sometimes other types of bicycles. But this one is without wheels and goes against all the rules. The way it works, you just pedal away, the wheel belts rotate, carrying you forward. Don't expect to hit high speed given how small the wheel belt's curved radius is, but you can definitely expect a few curious stares and maybe a couple of questions from bewildered onlookers. Would I recommend riding this on rough terrain or bumpy roads? Probably not. But look how this bicycle really works. And it makes some very interesting kind of cringy sound. Now you're about to hear that. To build the wheelless bicycle, the Q found himself a bike frame sans the wheel, without the wheels. Instead of installing the conventional circular wheels, though, he used linear metal members with chains mounted on the rim and rubber thread around the chains, like the wheel belts seen on tanks. To have the pedals work this belt, the Q added another gear to the bike frame, connecting the pedals to the top of the rear wheel. To secure the wheels in place, they were then fixed at two points, allowing them to hold their angular mounting positions as you rode the bicycle. Very interesting, isn't it? The entirely silent YouTube video that he has posted on his channel, and I will have the link in this video, doesn't provide much scope for justification. For example, why angle the treads when you could make them flat like a tank for extra stability? Or why build something as absurd as this at all? However, the 6-minute, 47-second visual journey the Q takes on is quite a fun ride, just like his bicycle, I suppose. So what do you think about this bicycle? Let's hear the sound, how it goes. Several hours ago, Tesla released this new video showcasing how it took the concept of a crossover vehicle and blew up that notion in the Model Y. It also shows Tesla Model Y's breakthrough off-roading capability, which I'm about to show you and talk about. Welcome back, friends. This is Armen Harayan from TorqueNews.com. If you are here first time, welcome, and please subscribe to our channel and give us thumbs up if you like this video. So Tesla has released this new video showcasing the off-roading capability of its more Model Y crossover. The video, which was posted last night, also already racked up close to 500,000 views and many comments within hours on YouTube and Twitter, basically going viral right now. Responding to Tesla's new video about the Model Y, a user named Nico Swimmer commented using Tesla's YouTube channel and wrote, "As a mechanical engineer, this is why I stick with Tesla. Top-notch engineering based on fundamental principles." Many other people also had many good comments about their own Tesla Model Ys. In the video, Tesla VP of Vehicle Engineering Lars Moravi discusses how the Model Y was designed to be more than just a traditional crossover. He says that Tesla wanted to create a vehicle that offered the same level of shortage and storage and utility as a crossover, but with the added capability to go off-road. To achieve this, Tesla engineers developed a new rare casting process that allows them to create a single large piece of aluminum for the Model Y's rear body. This casting is much stronger, and more durable than traditional methods. And it also allows Tesla to reduce the number of parts used in the rear of the vehicle. And I've talked a lot about this in this Torque News YouTube channel about die casting, gigapresses, and so on. So look at the video. At least the last minute needs to be advertised. The storytelling and cinematography is just amazing. I think the Model Y is hands down the best value car purchase in its price range, and a substantial amount above, nothing even comes close, friends. Moravi also discusses the Model Y's off-road mode, like I said, which uses the vehicle's dual motor and torque vectoring system to help it navigate difficult terrain. The mode can be activated actually by pressing a button on the Model Y's touchscreen, and it automatically adjusts the vehicle's setting to optimize performance off-road. That's the best way to think about product. It's always best to focus on how your product can add the most value to your customers and car buyers. Friends, the video shows the Model Y tackling a variety of off-road obstacles, including dirt roads, rocks, and even a river crossing. In each case, the Model Y performs admirably, and it never seems to be out of its element. The video has been met with positive reactions from Tesla fans and supporters and off-road enthusiasts alike, as I read on Twitter and YouTube. Many people have praised the Model Y's performance off-road, and they are impressed by Tesla's engineering prowess. You wouldn't think of Tesla Model Y as off-roading vehicle, would you? So the video is a clear indication that Tesla is serious about making its vehicles more capable off-road. The Model Y is not the best Tesla to offer some off-road capability, but it's the first to do so in a truly meaningful way. With its strong performance off-road and its spacious interior, the Model Y is a compelling option for car buyers, people who buy cars, who are looking for a crossover that can do it all. Let me know your thoughts about this video. Do you like it? What do you think, friends? This is Armen Harayan from TorqueNews.com. I'll look forward to reading your comments. Like this video if you found the video interesting, and I'll see you soon in our next report. Tesla just released a very cool new video about the Model 3. Tesla now shows a cool new video when you visit the Model 3 order page in the United States. Welcome back, friends. This is Armen Harayan from TorqueNews.com. If you remember, several days ago, I reported that Tesla unveiled a new cool video of the Model S when you visited the company's Model S configurator page in the United States. Today, just hours ago, Tesla unveiled the second one, a very nice video for the Model 3 potential buyers when you visit the Tesla Model 3 order page in the United States. It's a 22-second video and is rapidly going viral on Twitter in the United States, getting thousands of likes and hundreds of thousands of views and comments. These videos are so good. I think content like this with a pricing and safety voiceover would be killer content for Tesla ads on social media. I'm saying this in light of Tesla's recently started ads on Google, which I reported a couple of days ago. This is just one more Tesla lineup video to update. It seems like every 2 or 3 days now, we get a new video from Tesla. Also, Tesla's website is looking great. It's nice to see them updating some things. In fact, recently, Tesla's Twitter page has been updating very frequently, which is very welcome and gives us very nice, interesting insights about what's happening in Tesla, especially that they produce nice looking content. Now, as you know, Tesla is preparing the Model 3 refresh, and this morning we learned at Torque News from an Asian source that it may come with CATL's new longer range M3P LFP batteries, giving the refreshed Tesla Model 3 a longer range. Thus, I sincerely hope that Elon Musk also includes additional color options across the entire lineup when the refresh is officially announced. We see the beautiful colors available in the European Union Tesla customers, for actually the European Union Tesla customers. So customer wondering why it's taking so long to get these colors here in the United States. I'm reading some, actually reading some comments under the video of this Tesla, under this Tesla video of Tesla blogger Sawyer Merritt's tweet, which is going viral now. And notice this one where the commenter says, "People are all waiting for the Model 3 Project Highland. There is no point in videos of the outgoing model. More effort needs to be made to release the newbie." What do you think about this? I saw several videos like this, but here's what I think. I think if Tesla does that, who will buy the outgoing model unless Tesla considerably drops the price? And the refresh may not be available for mass production yet. So we'll have to be patient and wait until Tesla comes up with some updates on that. So what do you think about this? What's the point of Tesla in making these videos, friends? I personally think there still is some considerable time before the refreshed Model 3's unveiling. Until then, Tesla can show this outgoing model, but when the refresh Model 3 is unveiled, Tesla will make another video on its order page. Also note that the video doesn't show any Tesla driver, and it's kind of stressing the FSD full self driving, and has some beautiful color combinations, including the silver. Did you like this new Model 3 video? Let me know, friends, your thoughts in the comment section below. This is Armin Harayan from TorqueNews.com. Please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla news, and let's move on to our next coverage.